Due to our successful defense of the Lighten outpost, we will be able to strike the alien cruiser. This is the first of three alien capital ships believed to be in this system. After the failed alien attack on Lighten Station, cruiser defenses should be relatively light. Fighters and bombers from Lighten Station will add additional firepower to this effort and to our continued movement through the system.
To Cerberus. Our target is a no-show. Requesting new orders.
Stand by. Strike leader, Lighten reports contact with a cruiser on her long-range scanners. Closing fast. Reroute to Nav 2 and intercept the cruiser before she can engage the station.
You work out.
Alpha-1 requesting landing clearance. Nice work, Alpha-1. You're clear to land.